It seems I have found a glitch in Minecraft. I was traveling around trying to build this path for reasons not yet to be in public, and I found a block of land that didn't load. And I tried going in it, but it won't let me. It just starts shaking. And there's so much. There's coal down there, I guess. There's a lot of coal down there. I don't know if you have to dig manually through the water. Because I can get in the water, but once I get in, I have to go out of the water and back into the hole. Yeah, it's pretty. Oh gosh. It's just a hole. A giant hole that leads to the, I guess, the end of the Minecraft world. It's just a funny glitch. I saw a squid trying to swim out here. It got stuck right there. And, it's almost getting dark here. Should probably get going. That's all for right now.